who lives like this. So Bembe is buying weapons from the military. Looks like the handoff was at the rodeo. Skimming some viviro off the top, eh, Bembe? I should check that warehouse. If I find Bembe, I find Bicho. Be alive, mi socio. Oye, Paolo. I think Bicho's done something stupid.
What's he done this time?
He's really going after Bembe.
Stupid come mierda.
Don't worry. I'll find him before he digs himself too deep.
Sorry, Danny. Bicho's no match for someone like Bembe.
Hey.
Stay strong.
Talio went off.
Like a deal that went bad. Real bad. Coño, This place is a fucking war zone.
Get them, Wapa! Muerte! Wapo, come back!
Military brought some shit to sell to Bembe. Picho set the wolves loose on everyone. What a way to go. Bembe got spooked and killed his buyer. Picho must have followed him out. Paolo! Little maniac sabotaged one of Bembe's black market deals. He let the wolves loose at some kind of rodeo.
Repinga! He's going to get himself killed.
I won't let anything happen to me.
Come back!
Need some wheels.
Here's your ride. Ignore that scratch. Wasn't me.
Appreciate it. That's going to go bad, unless those guerrillas get some support. Situation. Shit.
Thank you for. Thank you.
Don't kill me. I did nothing. Just stay here. We will leave.
Easy. Just tell me. A crazy kid come through here. Talks a lot. Hair kind of like a pineapple.
Yeah. Came in here whiffing a gun around. Told me I had to tell him where my buyer lives. Guy called Bembe.
Did you tell him?
See? And then the kid ran off.
Can you tell me where Bembe lives?
Nobody knows exactly where his place is. But it's in Cruz del Salvador, near the border. That's all I know. I swear. Please, just let me go.
Paolo, I know where to find Bembe.
Then that's where Picho will be.
Exactly. Sit tight, Paolo. They're gone.
Alerta, cocodrilo!
Heard about this. Looks like Bembe hides out in an old slave shack on a plantation. That's Picho's truck. Picho? Picho! Picho, what the fuck?
Get out of here, Daddy! I'm gonna blow this cabron's head off!
No, you're not.
Oh, I'm not? You don't think I will, eh?
Picho, listen to me.
You thought coming here was gonna fix it all. But it's not going according to plan, is it?
What the fuck do you know, eh?
I know you're no killer. Look at you shaking. You're a frightened little rat. A pest. A parasite. Yes. You take and give nothing back.
Picho, don't listen to him.
That's right. Picho. Just a blood-sucking bug.
Whoa! Hang on! You're not Picho. You're not a bug. What's your real fucking name?
You wanna fix something? Pull that trigger.
You need to shut the fuck up right now.
My name's Paz.
Yeah. Okay. Your name is Paz. You're Paz. You're not Picho. You're not a bug. You're Paz. And I need you here with us, man.
Dovrelo, Giamacco.
You're a piece of shit.
At least I don't lie to my friends. Not that it matters. But I tried to get Paolo up. I really did.
Paolo.
Danny, tell me Bicho's okay.
Si. Talked him out of doing something really stupid. He's a bit shook, but he's okay.
Oh, fuck. Thank God. And Bembe?
Still alive. Still a snake.
Shit. I was hoping you wouldn't say that.
There's always going to be a Bembe, Paolo. But there aren't many Bichos out there. When Bicho gets back, maybe tell him how you feel, yeah? He could use it right now.
I will. I promise. Thank you, Danny.
Nanny, how is my patient?
Alive, gracias. And I have another cool scar to show my friends.
You joke, Danny. But it's the scars in your head that worry me most. Look, it's not a good situation here. Talia has an infection and we're low on medication.
I'm sure Castillo has some to spare.
You and I think alike. Hit the 3 checkpoints along the road west of my clinic. Hurry, Danny. Talia's life depends on it.
Checkpoint. Better be careful. Oye, Matías, I got the meds.
Muy bien, Dani. Bring them to me in Barrial. Hurry, for Talia's sake.
See you soon.
Still, actually murdering the Minister of Culture on live TV. Fucking crazy.
Nobody told me this was a party.
She's so quiet.
Sí, big reunion. We need to hit el doctor.
You need to stay here. We need to move.
We're not abandoning them.
No. Máximas Mantanzas is Libertad. That footage from Castillo Zoo showed the cost of his paradise. The concert inspired thousands to join us. Radio Libertad inspires more.
But you've become a distraction.
Maria's dead. Bebiro is a new target. El Doctor is the key to fuck up Castillo's money machine. And he's in the Capitol.
He's not there.
My people have eyes on him.
We were face to face. El Doctor is addicted to his work. He's not going anywhere. Matias has intel.
Sergio Estevez, El Doctor's right-hand man, murdered hundreds with his medical trials.
That's how we get el doctor.
Weren't you running to America? Found your cojones a little late. I knew you were military.
Paolo. You're right. I'm not your leader. But you've had one foot out the door, now Talia's committing executions? Revolution is chaos, but a leader creates their own order.
Let's go.
You're called, Danny.
Pedro Torrero. Now that was a fucking musician.
Now that Mama and Papa are gone,
we need Sergio.
I'll find him. Then we pay El Doctor a visit.
Shit.
nearby. Don't kill her!
Nice to see a friendly face.
Let's grab a ride.
No one walks in Yara. Here you go, guerrilla.
Thanks a lot. Nice house. Being through Yaren pays off. Should check inside.
Hey, it's Paolo. Just thought you should know what kind of monster Sergio is. Come and mierdas carried out thousands of fucked up experiments on outcasts. Giving kids to me. It's fucking sick. And all of it just to make Bio Vida rich.
Coño, I have to get this piece of shit.
You will. Suerte.
Come mierdas, where did that fucker go? look around for clues. Paolo, did you send backup?
Si. Let them take care of the soldados. Just focus on finding Sergio.
Gracias. Oh, you've been talking to Sergio?
Sergio, it's El Guerrero. The guerrillas are
how they know I'm here?
Come to me and we will provide the protection you need. Castillo can't afford to lose you, and neither can I. We have so many more trials to complete.
Matias, someone warned El Doctor that we were coming. Sergio's on the run.
Paolo and I are on our way. Don't let that piece of shit escape. He's a fucking murderer.
Get to the marina. Sergio might be escaping in his boat. It is fast.
Concussion, grade 2 or higher, laceration, dislocated shoulder.
Matias. Let me guess. You're going to treat me to prove you're the better doctor.
Where the fuck is El Doctor?
The Viviero Processing Center, Building 13.
What the fuck, Paolo?
You think El Doctor could run the outcast camps without people like this piece of shit? None of this. None of this whole fucking mess would be happening without doctors like him. Fuck him. I'm all out of mercy.
And significant trauma to the skull.
Shit.
Danny, come meet me at the lookout near the Biovida lab. We're going to hit El Doctor where he lives.
About fucking time.
You and I are going to kill him, Danny. And we'll also hit Castillo where it hurts most. His fucking wallet.
Look at that, Paolo. You made me smile. See you soon.